So I started some yesterday with my Bobcat skid steer and my quick attach low flow brush hog. It's awesome for that machine. Around this pond, so we had a spot here where like the I'm gonna call them jagger bushes, I don't know, that's what we say here in Pennsylvania, sorry if it's windy, was growing out really bad right here. I mowed it yesterday. A little breezy today, we got some weather coming, but mowed that back. It was our guy that cuts our grass couldn't get the zero turn past it between there and the pond, so you gotta mow. The nice thing with brush hogs, you gotta mow the wood lines back, otherwise they'll always keep creeping out. Same with farm fields. So working my way around, I'm gonna work some more back in this corner, just mowing those briars, jagger bushes, whatever you guys call them, multiflora rose, something like that. But I'm gonna work around here. I already started yesterday out there. They used to cut a golf course green and hit golf balls over there, but it's a nice little area you can turn around. And I'm mowing a lot of the brush down around the edge of the pond. We like fishing out here. Eventually it's real wet back in that corner, but I want to get that so it goes all the way around this pond, the backside. Oh, it's so windy today, sorry about the wind noise. But this I want to get all the way around so you could potentially drive around it or walk around it. But there is a wet area in that back corner where water comes in, but we'll address that another day. Here's some of the aftermath from yesterday. I mean, all this bush was clear out to here, to the grass. I mowed this all back. That stuff laying there, I just pulled out of the trees. It was up high. It's all vines tangled up, so I pulled it down so I can shred it. Said we got some weather coming. Fired up!
No, but it's pretty dark here, so we think it's gonna rain here in a bit. Just helping my dad with some work. We went to the raceway last night. Saw how to shoot the temper tantrum and told our parents to try to kill him. It was freaking ridiculous.
What's up guys, Mason from MK Hauling / World's Okayest Farmer. Just like you all to know that you should totally like and subscribe to this video, and to keep on knowing when a new video is posted, maybe you should hit that bell. I think that's a good idea, because like, it's free and it doesn't take that much effort, and I think y'all should be doing it. Just saying. All right. Peace out, everybody. Have a good one.
Just doing a little mowing here with the quick attach, low flow mower, brush cutter. I got in some shit over here.